Hi everyone. In this video, I'll show you how to install N8N with Node.js on Windows, a powerful open source automation tool that helps you connect and control all kinds of apps intelligently. Since N8N requires Node.js to run, I already showed how to install Node.js in the previous video. If you haven't set it up yet, make sure to check that out before continuing. Now let's open the command line so we can start checking and installing N8N. First, make sure that Node.js and NPM are installed on your machine. At the moment, Node.js version 22.16 and NPM version 10.9 are already installed. That means we're ready to install N8N. Next, we're going to install N8N. You'll find the command in the description below. The installation process may take some time, around 5 to 20 minutes, depending on your internet speed. After it's installed, run N8N-V to make sure it was installed successfully. Alright, at this point, N8N version 1.97.1 has been successfully installed on my system. Now, let's start N8N by running the N8N command in the terminal. When the Windows security prompt pops up, make sure to click Allow so that N8N can be accessed from outside your computer. Once N8N has started, the system will display a link to access it, usually via the default port 5678. Now, open your browser and go to that link. On your first login, you'll be asked to enter some personal information to set up your admin account. All right, that's it. You can now access N8N through localhost on your own computer. However, at this point, you still can't access N8N using your internal IP address of the system. You'll probably see a message saying something about secure cookies and requiring TLS. To fix this, stop the current process by pressing Ctrl plus C, then run the following commands one by one. Now, try accessing N8N again using your local IP address. Next, to allow other devices on your local network to access N8N, we need to set a few environment variables using the following commands, one by one. That's a wrap. You can now easily access N8N from any device on your LAN. Best of luck, and see you in the next video.